So I think it's common information that everyone says, you know, third time's a charm, this, you know. But if that's true, Germany lost twice. So what the hell does that mean?